key right now is not to rush it, to smother this flame right now. All right. Just sit down, got your flame going, relax, have a sip of tea. All right. Now, take our big old bundle. There we go. There we go. Cooking with gas now, son. Now once this really takes off, you can add some of your larger sticks, but we're just gonna wait. I just have time. On your lower sticks, just aerate the bundle a little. You don't want to aerate with the wind, so I got wind coming in through this direction, so we want to raise the bundle up and let that wind get in there. Oh, we got wood on fire now. I use two pieces of fat wood on top of my tender. I lay it across it. So when as the tender catches, it's gonna scorch and carbonize that fat wood, which is gonna accelerate the fire very rapidly as that resin starts to boil up on the surface of the wood and it catches. By that time the tender's out, the fat wood's caught, and we have this. So and the fat wood, by the time it burns out, it'll have caught the bundle. So we're basically using tinder and then an extender and then our fire bundle. Soon we'll start putting on fuel. Is it still putting out enough heat for you?
Oh yeah, I moved back. Took my coat off.
Got the New Year celebration bottle right here. Drink responsibly, especially if you're in the woods and your name is Bert, because I fall down a lot. Got the girls' food going. A little better with cheddar, Johnsonville. Sausages. Two of them cooking right now on a very bushcraftian stick. Image of a bush pig and her mama. Think about your dogs, people. Give them something to keep them off the cold ground to you. Right next to fire. We're cooking dogs, but they're not bush pigs.
Not so bad. Pig's laying on the blanket next to the fire. Got a nice fire going. Got a mean lady who's slowly rotating. Keep all her parts warm. Same here.
It has been an awesome night. Had some better witch hatters from Johnsonville. Sausages. Flat outs. Some homemade chipotle orange mustard. Or chipotle orange mustard. Chipotle yellow mustard. And then
Cherokee one and creek water. You having a good evening, Mayor Bear?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.